Hi, I'm Dr. Poulami Chaudhuri. I'm the CEO of Helex. At Helex, we are making therapy-safe guide RNAs, and we are helping therapy companies to get to market faster by accelerating CRISPR-based cell and gene therapies. The mission of Helex is to make sure that genetic diseases become a thing of the past. We want to make the most safe therapies. We want to facilitate this wonderful technology, which is CRISPR, to come into market and make these, make the world a better place by changing it for those 520 million people who are suffering from a genetic disease but do not have a cure, or these therapies which are not accessible to these people. We want to make it more accessible to them. That's the mission that Helex has. So I think it all started when I had my own son. And because of me being from a background of genetics, I understood how important it is to go for all these genetic screening. And when all of that came out negative, we were really happy and we sighed, we had a sigh of relief. But during the same time, there was an article in the newspaper which spoke about this non-profit organization, which is based out of India, which is working towards getting gene therapies accessible to these kids. And there are about 650 kids registered with this organization. And after 2 years of intense funding, they could only get the gene therapy accessible for just one child. What was really heartbreaking and was highlighted in that article was that while, these 650 kids were waiting, 50 of these kids lost their lives just waiting for the gene therapy. And this struck a chord with me. At Helex, we really believe in the concept of CRISPR and how it is a revolutionary technology. We really believe that it holds the promise to solve for any genetic disease, given that it overcomes its biggest challenge, which is the safety. So while we were looking at the problem, we realized we could really facilitate or overcome this hurdle of CRISPR by designing most precise guide RNAs, which is the programmable unit of CRISPR. We could have really worked towards developing a therapy, but then we would be only solving for few therapies. But if we actually design the most safe, therapy-safe guide RNAs for these companies, cell and gene therapy companies, we would be working on multiple therapies at once and we'll be accelerating them to get to market faster. If we do that, then we are really going to provide hope to these 520 million people who are suffering from some sort of a serious genetic disorder. So Helex is the GPS for gene editing. We look at the entire designing of guide RNA from a three-dimensional, four-dimensional perspective. We have an AI-based modular platform that makes the most precise guide RNAs for any cell type, for any tissue, for any gene. And we introduce the right amount of stability into our guide RNAs as well so that they do not have more unintended cuts. Today, one of the biggest challenges for performing gene therapies within the body or in vivo is the unintended tissue effects. So while the entire science is working towards vector innovation and development, at Helex, we are designing tissue-specific guide RNAs. These tissue-specific guide RNAs act as an extra layer of safety when there's a leaky expression by the vector or when the editing system has been delivered in an unintended tissue. So when we are talking about the three-dimensional perspective of our modular platform, what we really mean is it is built on core human CRISPR edit data. Now we introduce or incorporate the precision into the guide RNA by looking at it from a multi-dimensional perspective. We introduce tissue specificity, we introduce gene specificity, we introduce cell specificity. This is to make sure that we can design guide RNA for any therapy modality. And that is what I mean by a three-dimensional or four-dimensional perspective. So one question that we are always asked by investors is, are we a service provider to these therapy development companies or are we developing therapy ourselves? So the answer is we are providing the service to these therapy companies so that they can come to market faster. So in this way, we are able to cater to multiple therapies and not just one. So that is the vision Helex has. So I think the people who are suffering from this, so they have been the most excited. It's amazing. So on our LinkedIn website, right, for Helex, the other day we got a comment from somebody who's working very close to where our incubator is. And he said that his own child is suffering from one of these serious genetic diseases, and he's really looking forward to something like this coming into the market. So he was completely supporting us, and he really wanted us to kind of succeed. So these kind of things really keep us motivated, and it makes us feel that, yes, we are making a difference.